hands over the woodcutter his 500 coins. The woodcutter again feels, 100 coins earlier, 500 now. I don't even need to do anything more. Let me just keep these coins with me. But let me go back to the bird. He goes back to the bird, sees the bird on the tree, calls him down. The moment he calls the bird down, and he takes a shot at the bird, trying to kill that bird, but the bird flies away. And the woodcutter comes back home. Again, after 2 years, the king has another dream. This time there's a dove sitting on the shoulder of the king. The king calls the woodcutter and says, "Can you now interpret this dream for me?" The woodcutter again is unable to do that, goes back to the jungle, cries, howls, pleads, apologizes, and the bird gives in and tells him that this time, if you don't give me my share of gold coins, I will never ever stay in this forest again, so you can never find me. So the bird goes, interprets the dream, and tells the dream is all about that there's going to be a lot of peace in this kingdom. He goes and shares this with the king. The king is very happy, hands him over 1,000 gold coins. The woodcutter takes that money, the previous gold coins, and hands all the gold coins, the 100, the 500, and the 1,000 to the bird and says, "I don't need any gold coins. You keep this all." The bird says, "Even I don't need these gold coins. You can keep this all." The woodcutter says that, "But you are wanting